National Weather Service has issued severe thunderstorm watch number 653, effective until 4 a.m. Tuesday. This watch includes the following: Lake Michigan from Rock Island Passage to Sturgeon Bay, Wisconsin, 5 nautical miles offshore to mid-lake. Lake Michigan from Sturgeon Bay to Two Rivers, Wisconsin, 5 nautical miles offshore to mid-lake. Lake Michigan from Two Rivers to Sheboygan, Wisconsin, 5 nautical miles offshore to mid-lake. And Lake Michigan from Sheboygan to Port Washington, Wisconsin, 5 nautical miles offshore to mid-lake. Remember, a severe thunderstorm watch means the conditions are favorable for the development of severe weather, including large hail and damaging winds, in and close to the watch area. While severe weather may not be imminent, persons should remain alert for rapidly changing weather conditions and listen for later statements and possible warnings. Stay tuned to NOAA Weather Radio, commercial radio and television outlets, or internet sources for the latest severe weather information.